Feature guest Teresa Brewer has a unique style to her singing.
They tell me, in those days, or even today's, someone said they still say it, is to have that little bounce in your voice when they're telling a girl to do a commercial. They say, well, get that bounce like, you know, Teresa Brewer. And I don't know what they mean by it. Really, you'll notice I'm not that bouncy when I speak, but when I sing, I do. I guess I do have something, an educated hiccup, as someone called it.
Well, whatever it is, Teresa used it to put across this hit in 1956, A Sweet Old-Fashioned Girl.
Scoobly-dooby-doo, be-doo, be-dooby-dooby-doo. Wouldn't anybody care to meet a sweet old-fashioned girl? Scoobly-dooby-dum, doesn't anybody care about a sweet old-fashioned pearl? Scoobly-dooby-dum, who's a frantic little bopper in some sloppy socks? Just a crazy rock and rollin' little Goldilocks. Wouldn't anybody care to meet a sweet old-fashioned doesn't anybody care to hear some sweet old-fashioned talk? Scoobly-dooby-dum, wouldn't anybody like to take a nice old-fashioned walk? Scoobly-dooby-dum, take a walk around the corner where the cats all stop, where you take the juicy ribs and then you'll dance that bop. Oh, wouldn't anybody like to take a nice old-fashioned walk? Oh, wouldn't anybody care to meet a sweet old-fashioned miss? Scoobly-dooby-dum, wouldn't anybody like to kiss a sweet old-fashioned kiss? Scoobly-dooby-dum, you'll just flip your little wig because we'll bet you some that you'll really dig the flavor of our bubblegum. Wouldn't anybody care to meet a sweet old-fashioned girl? Nobody care to meet a sweet old-fashioned girl. Scoobly-dooby-dum, doesn't anybody care about a sweet old-fashioned pearl? Scoobly-dooby-dum, who's a frantic little bopper in some sloppy socks? Just a crazy rock and roll and little Goldilocks. Wouldn't anybody care to meet a sweet old-fashioned scoobly-dooby-dum?
I'm Ray Otis on The Great Sounds. Feature guest Teresa Brewer is at home with just about any kind of music.
When I first started to do, shall we say, it wasn't exactly rock, but it was the Beatles, their things, and the new writers that followed right after them. That's when I love singing the songs. So as long as I can do a song, sing a song, and be comfortable when I'm singing, that's the main thing. So I think I was very fortunate that the music of the times now, I feel very comfortable with it. I feel comfortable with country, with rock, with jazz, with most everything. And it's just, I guess it came from my upbringing back in Toledo. When I started to sing at two, I learned all different kinds of songs. My mother used to teach me the songs, or my Aunt Mary. And it was just a variety of songs. It wasn't one type of song. I felt right at home doing most kinds of music.
In 1954, she was right at home with this hit.
Jilted, I've been jilted. You found a new love. I didn't even say we're through, love. Jilted, I've been jilted. But I'm a as happy as can be. I've been thinking it over ever since your slipping around begun. Now I'll become a rover, and you can play that game as well as one. And even though our hot romances will tell, will tell. Thanks for the favor, baby, you're a real life saver. I'm happy that you've jilted me. Thinking it over ever since your slipping around begun. Now I'll become a rover, and you can play that game as well as one. And even though our hot romances will tell, will tell. Thanks for the favor, baby, you're a real life saver. I'm happy that you've jilted me.
Feature guest Teresa Brewer first heard what would be her biggest hit in an unusual place.
Till I Waltz Again With You was sung to me in an elevator by the composer. I said to him, gee, that's a pretty song. I said, but the meter, it's the wrong meter. Something was wrong with the meter. So he said, well, we'll sit down and we'll do something with it. So if you notice, it's not a waltz at all, Till I Waltz Again With You. I think that is my favorite song of all them, of the hits that I recorded. I think that was a pretty song. It could come back now.
Till I waltz again with you, let no other hold your charms. If my dreams should all come true, you'll be waiting for my arms. Till I kiss you once again, keep my love locked in your heart. Darling, I'll return and then we will never have to part. Time to go. Remember, dear, each word divine that meant I love you so. Till I waltz again with you, just the way we are tonight, I will keep my promise true. For you are my guiding light. Till I waltz again with you, keep my love locked in your heart. Darling, I'll return and then we will never have to part. The wind may break heart and mine, the minute when it's time to go. Remember, dear, each word divine that meant I love you so. Till I waltz again with you, just the way we are tonight, I will my promise true. For you are my guiding light, my light, my light. keep my promise true, till I waltz again with you.
Teresa Brewer, Until I Waltz Again With You.
The Great Sounds.
And we've got to waltz out of here now, because that's all the great sounds we've got for this week.